and you are watching One India News YouTube channel. The second match between the Sunrisers Hyderabad and Kolkata Knight Riders in the IPL 2017 witnessed Robin Uthappa and Siddharth Kaul getting involved in body contact, and then an angry Yuvraj Singh taking over the matter. Put into bat by KKR's keeper Gautam Gambhir, defending champions rode off captain David Warner's brilliant 100 to post a huge total of 209 runs. Well, after Gambhir and Sunil Narayan dismissed early, Uthappa went on to the field to hold the fort for KKR. But his knock started with a tussle with Hyderabad bowler Siddharth Kaul. Uthappa played two dodgeballs and then hit a four to open his account of the last ball of the third over. In his bowling followed through, Kaul found himself reaching in the middle of the pitch. Even as Uthappa walked towards his partner Manish Pandey at the other end, on the way, he made body contact followed by a couple of word exchange. But then umpire S. Ravi intervened and the matter seemed to have been resolved. But when the rain stopped the play in the 7th over, Uthappa and Yuvraj were seen having a chat, maybe regarding the shoulder push to Kaul. Yuvraj was certainly not pleased and it seemed Uthappa smiled and admitted to his mistake. But as it said, all is well that ends well. Thanks to Yuvraj Singh in this matter. Well, that's all in this video. Thanks for watching. For more updates on IPL and other sports stories, please keep coming back to One India News YouTube channel. And also, do not forget to subscribe to us.